Okay, this is our 3, 4, 5, second star to the right in their ballet. When the music begins, they will be on stage getting ready for their lifts. And the last lift happens through the first verse of the song. The dance part comes after that first verse, and they run around their big sister Buddy. And the lyric is, the second star to the right shines with a light so rare. And if it's never land you need, this life will take you there. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, so we'll know where you are. Gleaming in the skies above, lead us to the land we dream of. And when our journey is through, each time we say goodnight, we thank the little star that shines, the second from the right. And then our little ballerinas would tippy toe off stage, and the next group comes on. And then they come back out for I Won't Grow Up. So just to plant that seed for you. Okay, so we're gonna pretend Miss Leanne lifted Miss McKenzie through all those lifts. And she just came back down, and there is a verse there on that last flying lift. On the next part, she points her left foot. The second, she turns her tummy, star to the right. Plie Aeronis shines with a light so rare. And if, she holds the pose, it's never land you need, she pushes. She rocks back, this life will lead you there. Arms come up, twinkle, open twinkle. Over little star. So we'll know just where you are. Gleaming in the skies above, and we can look up there. Lead us to the land we dream of. She points her right foot to the front and opens her arms. And when the journey is through, her arms do a little breath and come back down. Other foot, each time we say goodnight, her hands make a hollow to the right. She points to the right, wheel, think, turn her tummy, plie arabesque, that little star that shines, the second from the right. And she tiptoe runs off to stage right until the big kid Buddy's bringing back on for I Won't Grow Up. Here comes music.
She goes up. The sun shines in the right, shines in the light.
traction to get around. And this is our 3-4-5s. And as you see on the floor, and you probably saw this in last week's video, paper plates are actually gonna be our steering wheels. And everyone knows Miss Leanne. She'll be standing right behind girl number one. And we'll have another big sister buddy that'll be standing behind dancer number three. Miss Leanne will help out dancer one and two if they forget what to do. This big sister buddy will be there to help three and four if they forget what to do, and also then hand them their steering wheels. Not only will she hand us her steering wheel, but after we drive around the racetrack, she takes the steering wheel away so we do our ta-da. So we are going from front back dig step. Right foot is front. Door knobs.